Jail lobby. Let's get started. By the time you guys see this video, I will be on my plane home after my vacation. So I might not upload the after for a little bit so I get out of my jet lag. It's gonna be a 15-hour flight. Apologize for that, but hope we can get through that. What? What? Yeah, I'm lagging. Want to make sure I don't mess up like the last video where the spawns made me go back like 4 levels. There we go. Oh. Okay, I'm gonna wait for them. Link for Magross's channel in the description. Also, if you want to be a moderator, it's in the description again. So, yeah. What if you just go up right here and then press skip stage? That'd be terrible. How did I fail that? Really? What if I just do. Oh, I can't go backwards now. Aww. Across. I'm a murder you, boy. Wait, what if I just did this? Two, three, four. Get that down. 1, 2, 3, 4. I think there's like a secret badge in there. That's why I did that. What? I clearly jumped over that. No. What? Excuse me? This game is terrible. This game does not know how to obbies work. Seriously. Not touching the blue. And it says I am.
You saw that. That's not touching. That is not touching. They're scamming. No wonder this game has so many dislikes. That's it. I'm just done with them. I'm just done. What? What? Excuse me? I wanted to just kill the owner of this game. Speaking of owner, I have a group. You should join it. I have a group game. You should play it. Yeah. Do it or I'll microwave your face. Of course. Why did that have to happen? You can't make that jump. You actually can't. Why am I even rage quitting over this? Why? That makes no sense. I'm not even touching it. I'm actually not touching it. Finally. Let me test with the. There'd be a door over there for the secret badge. This game is making no sense these days. Last time I checked, obbies are supposed to only kill you when you touch it, not when you're like very close to it. Okay, there's nothing there. One of these doors might make it to the badge. Or not. Rip May. You can't make this either.
What if I just need to erase him?